There's no way around it. Accidents happen. Would you know what to do if your vehicle crashed into an electric utility pole? While it may seem far-fetched, every year, tens of thousands of accidents occur when utility poles are struck by vehicles and other large equipment. Let's review what you should and should not do if you find yourself in this situation. The safest place for passengers after a collision with the utility pole is inside the vehicle, which acts as a path for the electrical current to reach the ground. You are safe inside the vehicle, but if you get out, you could be electrocuted. If your car hits a utility pole and brings down a power line, stay in your vehicle and wait until help arrives and power lines have been de-energized. Call your electric utility or 911 for emergency assistance. You should only exit the vehicle if a fire occurs, which is rare. If this happens, jump out and away from the vehicle, making sure no part of your body or clothing touches the ground and the vehicle at the same time. Land with both feet together and in small, shuffling steps, move at least 40 feet away from the vehicle to safety. The ground could be energized, so by keeping your feet together and shuffling away, you decrease the chance of electrical current entering your body through one foot and out the other. It's also worth noting what to do if you witness an accident involving down power lines. If you see an accident like this, remain in your vehicle. Remember, the ground could be energized. Call the local electric utility or 911 to ensure help is on the way. When a collision with the utility pole occurs, most people are not thinking about electricity, but knowing what to do and what not to do could be the difference between life or death. We hope you never find yourself in this situation, but if you do, remember these safety tips to avoid electrocution.